My name is Maisa Morjan. I live in Tengal. My school name is Radiant Teacher Academy. Today, I am going to make kuva yamari. It is very simple to make kuva yamari. To make kuva yamari, we need some ingredients like rice flour, kuva, grated dry coconut oil, and if you need some sugar, then we will add some sugar and hot water. Let's make kuva yamari. Let's put some hot water. Let's put some hot water into it. Now we will mix it with the whisk. Because it's hot. Mix with hand. I will use my hand to make a dough. Now the dough is ready. We can cover it for some time. Kuva paste by adding coconut powder and some sugar powder and some little bit hot water. Now stir it well. To make yamari, we should put oil in our hand and we put kuva paste inside. Ready to steam. Yamari is good, is ready to eat now. It looks so delicious. So yummy. It's so yummy. Thank you. This much for today.